Hello guys, we are back with our next tutorial. In this tutorial, let us go through types of methods in Java. So basically three different methods guys, those are nothing but instance, static and final. So these are the three different methods in Java. So instance methods, first let us go through instance method. So instance methods are nothing but you can identify them if a method is not having a static keyword or a final keyword, then it comes under instance method guys. So to call an instance method, we use object. So the format will be object.methodName. Fine. Okay. So instance method, if there are no static or final keywords, it is nothing but an instance method. Okay. So further moving on, static method. So if a method is declared with a static keyword, okay, let me push the book down. Okay. So if the method is declared with static keywords, such methods are called as static methods. We call them in three different ways, guys. Using object, without object, directly the method name. And using the class name directly. So this is the format: object.methodName, directly method name, class name.methodName. Fine. So static method accesses only static data. Remember this, guys. That's really an important thing that you should remember. Static methods access only static data. If you want to access non-static data, we must use an object. Fine. Okay. So this is a small example, guys, on that. Okay. Okay, fine. I hope everyone got a clear idea on this. Okay, so in this session, I also thought to discuss about final. Okay, I also want to discuss about final methods, guys. So basically, the final methods are nothing but the methods in which the values will not be updated or anything will not be done. Even inheritance is also not possible, guys. Fine. So those final methods will be used with the initial keyword final, with the method return type and method name with parameters if required and a code, guys. So that code will be always constant, guys. You cannot update it according to your requirement. Fine. Okay, so that is all about, this is all about methods, guys. We have discussed the three different methods. Those are nothing but instance, static and final. So now I hope everyone got a clear idea on this. So in the next tutorial, we'll be going through types of blocks, guys. So let us meet in the next tutorial. Thank you. Thanks for watching.